that excites. And the fans are on their feet awaiting the start of this game as the players line up for the kick. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. They'll bring him down at about the 41.
Personal foul. Basement. Defense.
They're giving away free yards and only making life easier for the guys on the other side of the ball.
From the 44-yard line, it's first down. Fires quick out to the receiver and he can't make the grab. Him hard at the 31-yard line.
This isn't even the best example, but I'm going to tell you something. This young man is really getting better at running his routes, which is a truly underrated quality these days.
And he's level at the 32-yard line.
The offensive line needs to do a better job of not only handling the defensive linemen, but getting up to the linebackers. That way the ball carriers will have a little bit more room to get to that second level.
Second and 11 coming up now. Ball on the 32. Tackle after a decent run up the gut. The option to the tailback good for about 4 yards.
That makes it 37.
That's a great tackle at the 11.
He looked pretty cool back there. Even with the outside linebacker blitzing, he made an accurate throw, and the result is a new set of downs.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 11. He fights forward to about the 10. Here's the eighth play of the series. And down he goes at the 9-yard line. And so it's another third down upcoming here. There.
This was just a little dump-off pass to the halfback, but it was very well defended, keeping them from moving the ball very far downfield.
New Mexico is looking to go up by 3. It's up, and it's through the uprights.
Even though they gave up a field goal here, that defense is feeling pretty good about themselves right now. It could have just as easily been a touchdown.
Looks like they're ready for the kick. Excellent kick. He's to the 20, across the 30. Knocked out of bounds, around the 41-yard line. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. They go to the left for a nice game. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. To stop at about the 37-yard line. That's a off up the middle, and he's stuffed. That makes it second and 10. Second and 10. Ball on the 37. Made at the 23-yard line. Rolls, and that one's going to hit the ground incomplete.
As a defender, you want to keep your hands up. Maybe you can come away with a pick or at least deflect the ball.
From the 23-yard line, it's second down. He goes out of bounds, right around the 20. Nice run, and he's brought down.
That's a gain of 4 on that play. That brings us 4-3.
San Diego State is down 3 and looking to tie it up. Kicks away, and it sails through the uprights. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. I don't think either team has a clear advantage so far. Let's see if they can make some plays and get a little separation. Nice run up the middle.
That makes it second and 6.
From their own 29-yard line, second down. Tries to get around the corner. He's knocked out of bounds. Right around the 50. What a play.
Just a simple option play here. The quarterback gives it up, and they get good yardage. Great play.
From midfield, first down. He's tackled around the 49-yard line.
That's a gain of 1 on the play. That brings up second and 9.
He's taken down around the 47-yard line. We've played 1. 3-3 tie.
That makes it 37.
To the action now here in the second quarter. Pressure and brought down.
That's a loss of 6 yards. That'll bring up 4th and 13.
Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. And he's taken down at about the 29-yard line. Short yardage situation here. It's second down and 1. He's tackled right around the 32-yard line. They'll run it. There's a very impressive open field tackle.
That's a 10 and 2. That makes it 2nd and 8.
2nd and 8. Ball on their own 34. Quick throw out to the receiver. Tackle around the 37-yard line. He gets it out to about the 47-yard line. And the delayed handoff works for a big gain.
Got to be happy with the effort there by your tailback.
First and 10. Ball on their own 47. Now he's scrambling. Brought down right around the 48-yard line. So it's 3rd down, and they've got about 2 yards to go. They tackle him there, and he's still going to be short. He'll try to change the field position and especially not get it to the end zone. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. He's out to the 30. He's to the 40. And they finally tackle him at the 47-yard line. From their own 47-yard line. 1st down. Got an opening. Gains his way to the 43-yard line. To his receiver. He's out of bounds at the 40-yard line.
That's a That'll make it 2nd and 7.
2nd and 7. Ball on the 40-yard line. And now he's got room to run. They'll bring him down at about the 31. Going to try and scramble. He lost the ball, and the offense will recover. They nearly gave that ball away.
But luckily, that guy was paying attention to what was going on and was able to recover the football.
From the 33-yard line, 2nd down. And down he goes at the 22. Their 2nd timeout. This is the 8th play of this drive. He gets out to about the 9-yard line.
The D-line did a good job of nullifying out the blocks up front, and that allowed the linebacker to roam free and make the tackle in the backfield.
Steps out of bounds at the 3-yard line. Big play here for both teams. It's third and goal from the two. He scrambled. And they make the stop at the 1 yard line. Watch out for a pass play when you're in a goal line D. Played a half, and this one's knotted up at three.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Bruce Davis, David Pollack here in the studio, as always, to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. We've been looking forward to this game all week, and it has lived up to billing. A close game. You feel like it is going to be a great second half. And boy, we've got the perfect guys in the booth. What a reward today for Nessler and Herb Street to get this game.
Well, you know, it's not a secret, Reese. They get the best game every week that we think's on the schedule, right? So they got this great. It's great. It's close. It's going back and forth. I mean, what a treat to watch one of the best games of the year just unfolding in front of us. And more importantly, to hear the silky smooth sounds of Kirk Herbstreit and Brad Nessler. Does it get any better?
David's ready to get back on that couch, get the remote, get all the games dialed up to watch what's going on around the country. Time to get you back for your second half. Brad and Kirk, ready to roll.
Great first half. Hopefully the second half's as good. Tackle made at the 19-yard line. A lot of times you'll see teams start to clench up a little bit when games stay close well into the second half. You need to stay loose, keep doing what you've been doing all week in practice, and execute when it's time. Flags are all over the place, and they'll blow it dead.
False start, offense.
Once you're set, you've got to stay that way. The slightest flinch is going to be enough to draw the flag.
So we'll have first and 15 after the penalty. And he tackles him hard at the 30.
That's a gain of 16. That makes it first and 10.
Tackle there in space. Not a bad little play there.
Yeah, this is a nice job by the quarterback reading the coverage and delivering a very catchable ball and allowing his receiver to come up with a nice game.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. And he is drilled at the 40. Fights forward to about the 43.
That's good work, gain of 3 yards. That'll make it second and seven.
It's second and seven. Ball on the 43. He's on the run. Tackle made at the 47.
Gain of 10 yards. First down.
Throw, incomplete pass. A little too much juice on that one.
And this quarterback sometimes gets a little bit too excited back there and tries to put too much on it. He's got to relax and just make a good throw.
It's second and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line. Here's the throw to the fullback. And he's tackled around the 34-yard line. And this play is number 8 on the drive. First and 10. Wants to throw outside. They can't connect. Incomplete.
Surprising to me that the secondary was in such good position. I thought the play call had him fooled at first, but a nice play by the D.
From the 34-yard line, second down. And he's knocked down immediately after the catch. This is the 10th play of this drive. Throws to the right to his fullback. Nice play to set up first and goal.
Number 31 makes
it's first down. Big opportunity to score here inside the 5. It's first down and goal. Gets rid of this one. We're at the 12th play of the drive. Touchdown, San Diego State. Splits the uprights with the extra point. So a 12-play, 86-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown. San Diego State lines up for the kickoff. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. So the Aztecs continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. He's at midfield. He finally goes down at the 35-yard line. And 10 following that big run. He makes it to the 32-yard line. Third down now, and they need to get it to the 25. Dumps it complete to the halfback over the middle. He's taken down at the 32.
Number 13 on the tackle at the 32-yard line. That brings us 4th and 7.
The kick is up. And he splits the uprights. New Mexico ready to kick this one off. Excellent kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
New Mexico's a team that nobody gave a chance today, but they're right where they want to be.
I think just the mindset of this football team, they need to be complimented for that, because it's easy to come in, be a bit intimidated, be a bit overwhelmed. They've put that to the side, gone out and executed, and I think the longer they've stayed in this game, the more confidence that it's instilled.
Takes it right, and he can't get back to the line. It's second and 12. Ball on the 23. San Diego State is up four. He gets out to about the 37-yard line. And they've got all their DBs in there to match up against the five wide set. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. And he's taken down at the 50-yard line. From midfield, first down. They go with the run. They go to the left for a nice gain.
Makes the tackle. Gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up second and three.
Double tight, guys. Double tight. Two down.
Run. Hand off inside. And he makes it out to about the 41-yard line.
That's a gain of 2 on the play. Third down.
It's third down, and they're about the length of the football away from the first down marker. Lack of offense or great defense, call it what you will. We head to the fourth quarter. The Aztecs in front, 10-6. Just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. Fires it out. And he's leveled at the 25-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line. San Diego State is up by four. He'll get the call again. And they got to him before he could get back to the line. A loss on that one as he couldn't get past those big linemen.
You got that right. They sacrificed their bodies in there and stuffed it.
Here's the eighth play of the series. Pushed out of bounds, right around the 24-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 4 yards.
And they'll look to convert here on another third down. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five-wide outlook. Tackle at the 16-yard line. It out to maybe the 13-yard line. And this is the 11th play of the current drive. Now he pitches it. He gets out to about the 12-yard line.
That makes it second and eight.
It's second and eight. Ball on the 12. Run, and he's brought down.
Gain of 6 yards. That makes it third and three.
And this is the 13th play of this drive. San Diego State holds a four-point lead. Coming. Still dragging guy. Fires over the middle. Touchdown. And did that play ever develop nicely?
Well, it's all about the receiver on this play. He beat his man off the line and then ran a perfect route. All he had to do after that was make the catch.
He makes the PAT. They're ready for the kickoff. It's fielded at the 2. He's to the 20. Tackle at the 27-yard line.
This offense is just going to be kicking themselves. They're moving the ball very well. In fact, they're getting into their opponent's territory. The only problem is they're not finishing off the drives with touchdowns. They're having to settle for field goals. That could eventually catch up to them.
The offense goes back out onto the field after picking up a field goal on their last drive. Here's the halfback on the screen. He's to the 40, and he's shoved out of bounds at the 45-yard line.
Well, as you just saw right there, the screen pass can be a very effective weapon for an offense, especially when they're disciplined and when the receivers are patient.
Going long. Can't connect.
Brad, look at the defensive coordinator down on the sideline. He's wiping his brow down there. They just caught a big break that time because the quarterback just overthrew the ball.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 45. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. Looks for the tight end, but they can't hook up.
Number 89, the intended receiver on the play.
Man left, man left.
That brings us third and 10.
Two down. Mike 42.
He's got it with room to run. Down at the 36-yard line.
I like the call here by the defense to bring the heat with the outside linebacker. It was just a better call by the offense, and that's why it's a first down.
Airing it out long. So they run the same pass play again.
Yeah, typically you'll see this when teams are having success with a particular player. They feel confident about a play's chances.
There are 2 minutes to go in this football game.
They really just didn't have any room to work on that play. The defense just suffocated them there.
That'll make it 4th and 14.
It's fourth down, and they're going to try to go for it. This one's going deep to the end zone. Oh, boy, almost intercepted. And they're going to have to give the ball back after going for it on 4th and long.
Not much you can do there. You got to go for it and give yourselves a chance.
You aren't going to convert many 4th downs against this defense. That's a really good stop. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. And they make the stop at the 48-yard line.
If you can consistently run effectively like this, it'll force the defense to pay more attention to the run. And that creates chances in the play-action passing game.
He makes his way to about the 38. He caught some key blocks and was able to turn it into a 10-yard gain. So it's 2nd down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the 1st down. He's at the 30, and he hits him hard at the 26.
Good solid running right there. Getting past the defensive lineman and into the secondary before he could be stopped.
And down he goes at the 17-yard line. It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. The 10. Big play there, and now they're looking at first and goal. And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. This one's in the books. So the Aztecs get the win. 17-6. So that wraps things up for us. 3A Sports and Kirk Herbstreit. I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.